Imam al-Sadiq, divine blessings be upon him, has stated, "When Allah intends to bless someone with his favor and bounty, he bestows in their heart the love of Hussein, peace be upon him, and the passion for looking to him in supplication, namely performing ziyarat."